Now to Germany, where Chancellor Angela Merkel says the partial lockdown will be extended by 3 weeks. Bars, gyms, and movie theaters will now remain closed until January 10th, and then government leaders will meet to reassess. The partial lockdown hasn't slowed the coronavirus spread in Germany.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.